the most disappointing live concert that you've ever seen. Mine is going to have to be Billy Idol because he kind of wandered on the stage about an hour late. He was so shit-faced drunk. I think he played for like 10 minutes and then he promptly passed out and they dragged him off the stage. And it was raining and it was outside, so it was bad.